this CD that's taped over the sound hole of the guitar on that LSD video, it really seems to confuse a lot of people, and the most common comment is asking why it's there. So I figured rather than going through and responding to each comment individually, I'd just make a video explaining why it's there.